A large banner calling for Russia to release Ukrainian filmmaker Oleg Sentsov has been unfurled at none other than Tower Trump in New York. I think we can watch the video now. This footage was uploaded to Facebook by Maria Alohina, a staunch Putin critic and member of the Russian punk rock group Pussy Riot. This was just the latest stunt in a much broader international effort to secure the release of Sentsov, which included the European Film Academy, Pan America, the European Union and the United States, among others. Just to remind you, Sentsov is serving 20 years in a harsh Russian prison camp for ultimately refusing to recognize Moscow's annexation of Crimea in 2014.